Look here. Someone in my task force is currently attacking, and I get to spectate the attack in real time.